Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, let me introduce myself. My name is Rizky Nurwanda. You can call me Iki. I am the first child of two siblings. I live in the village of Sukamukti, Cilawu, Garut, and now I still living with parents. I was born on Monday in Garut, March 17, 2003. My hobbies are vacation, watching movies about survival, playing football, and listening to music. My school histories: I've been to school in kindergarten, graduate Setia Bhakti in 2009, graduate from the Sukamukti State Elementary School in 2015. One Cilawu State Junior High School graduates in 2018. Eight Garut State High School graduates in 2021. And now, I continue my studies at the Faculty of Islamic Education and Teacher Training, majoring in Islamic Religious Education, Garut University. My dreams is to become a great teacher and have a side business like restaurant, snake factory, and others. The reason I chose to study at the Faculty of Islamic Education and Teacher Training majoring in Islamic Religious Education, Garut University, because I want to learn more broadly and deeply about religious knowledge and want to know more and be closer to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Message for myself: your time is limited, so don't waste it living your life like everyone else. Successful people always keep moving. They make a mistake, but they don't quit. Keep trying again and again. I have decided I will be a successful person. That is all from me. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.